I may have gunned it too early. Oops.
Car on the left.
Oh, oofed. We got a Camaro and a Porsche up front. God, this car feels weird. Pit lane's open. Right on. Let's go, baby. This BMW behind me is swerving all over the place, making me nervous. I think I'm gonna pull on. Alright, let's take it easy. Clear. I think I gained position. Maybe not. What am I behind? An Alpine and a Porsche. Going three wide into turn one. Never a smart idea. But I never claimed to be a smart man. As I run into the side of that guy. Okay. We're gonna regroup and just continue on. Alright, this Audi sounds pretty nice, actually. Push that KTM bow out of the way. Holy shit. I had no intentions in doing that. I know it's just AI, but I feel bad now. Wow. That was rough. I have a feeling I may love this car. Let's hope it drives well. Some tasty oversteer with this one. Now on Project Cars 2, I just absolutely remember, like, just loving this car. It drove so nicely. It's very fun to drive.
Green light, give it all you got.
It's kind of a bad start, because I was already rolling faster than him. Just squeeze on through. Damn right, three wide. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh, he just nudged me out of the way. Go ahead, Audi.
Car on the right.
With your bullshit. Oh, we have a cluster F up here.
Car on the right. Be on the right. Car on the right.
Does this car have no throttle or traction control? For having a traction control, this car feels pretty good. I just gotta maintain my throttle control. Where shit gets crazy. Oh, we're like three wide. Oy. Yeah, the Maserati, there's just no traction control or and they're off. Yeah, it's always the Camaro and a KTM at least in the top three in every single one of these races. Don't mind me. Just a full send. Was not paying attention. Another one of those tracks that I barely touch. As you can tell. This car is driving really nicely, though. Sausages and then go.